Hi guys, RetroPixels here once again, and we're back on Burnout Paradise on the PS4. And in the last episode, we unlocked the A license and got the Rossellini Tempesta as our prize car. So we're going to jump into that. Oh, Hunter Spur as well. Oh yeah, that's right. First, do the for it.
If you really want to annoy those snooty country club types, you could always jump over the lake to get onto their exclusive island fishing resort. Tell them DJ Atomica sent you and see what they throw at you.
Without smashing it up.
Drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking.
Wins. Oh my word.
You nailed that target time. Your prize is a Hunter Hotspur. Next time you go to the junkyard, it'll be waiting for you.
Right, we need to go back to the junkyard and get the Tempesta.
Watch out for the Carson Inferno van as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Oh yeah, boy, we need that as well. Hey! And another local beaten, which is good. Oh, I've got one in the wrong line. This way. Oh, what a mister. No, no such luck. Over the wall. Boing. Oh, you bastard. Ow!
Drive southwest to the naval yard. The clock is ticking.
What do I know? Let's go! Ha!
You deserve a Rossellini Tempesta GT for that win.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out, people. This driver's racking up the results.
Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Race northwest to the country club.
Oh my god, the rear end is so twitchy on this. Seriously? Yeah, boy. Done four races, I'm going to hold it there. As always, guys, I hope you enjoyed it, watching me make a complete tool of myself. As always, if you did, hit the thumbs up, don't forget to leave us a comment, tell us what you thought, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to be notified when we upload more videos. We will be back because there is still, we're only 40% of the way through the game, there's so much more left to do. So we will be back with more Burnout Paradise, more Dirt 4, various other games, there's so much more to come, so hit that subscribe button, keep up to date, and we'll see you all very soon. Have a good afternoon, guys, catch you all later, bye bye.